I do think for the moment it's passive, but he's certainly making a statement, and it's a statement about censorship. He doesn't agree with censorship for as smooth functioning democracy as he has tweeted, I believe. And so I think he's sending a strong signal to the new CEO. And I also know there's some controversy about why Jack left, having to do with this new CEO. So a few messages there.